behind the pieces too. Very nice. All right, so we got a lot going on this weekend. Adam delivering some good weather.
Yeah, delivering that good weather here with a good friend now I've just made.
Yeah, best friend.
Out here. And despite his tough-looking exterior, he's a softie at heart, right?
Yeah, man.
All right.
I'm the lover, not a fighter.
There you go. He's a lover, not a fighter, and he's in the WWE. Come on, help me do the weather here.
You got
it, man. Let's go over to the green screen. We'll see the satellite and radar, clear conditions right now. And you want to help me out? Tell me about what's going on over here?
I have always wanted to do this. You're making dreams come true.
I'm happy to do so, man. Just don't get mad at me.
Of course not. So for the 7-day forecast, it looks like we got pretty decent weather coming through the north, south, east, western. Okay. And, you know, no rain or nothing, but Sunday, it looks like it's going to be a cold day in the hell. Hell in a Cell is coming to the Golden One Center.
Okay, Bray. You know what? I'll take it from here. You can relax now.
Hey.
Yeah, I'll take it from here.
Thank you for letting me do that,
okay.
Man.
Okay, all right. Thank you for being nice.
Thank you.
All right.
You finish.
Yeah. All right. I'll meet up with you later. I don't think it's going to be that cold on Sunday. I have forecast highs that are going to be in the upper 80s. Let's go to that 7-day forecast. We'll throw it off my game right now. All right, here we go. 77 today. Tonight we drop back down to the 40s. 77 tomorrow. Then low 80s for Saturday. Sunday, 87 degrees. Hell in a Cell. Monday at 90. And then we stay in the upper 80s for Tuesday, mid 80s for Wednesday. So temperatures staying above normal. So, Bray, you did a pretty good job.
Thanks, man.
You only scared me a little bit. But congratulations on doing your first ever forecast. Not bad for this guy.
Thanks, man.
You Sunday, right?
Yeah, catch me Sunday.
Golden One Center.
Yeah, and if you ever need me to do this with you again, the offer's on the table.
I'll give him a call.
That was super.
All right, I'll send him back to you inside.
Thanks, man.
Adam, don't let him see you do that. Okay, a voice from the heavens.